who ends up on the Iron Throne in Game of Thrones? Jon Snow is the true heir to the Iron Throne. If he's left standing at the end of Game of Thrones, which I believe will happen, Jon is the only worthy ruler of the Seven Kingdoms. Let's get the most obvious reason out of the way first. The overarching title of the books, A Song of Ice and Fire, literally refers to him. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.